Members' motions. There are a total of 3 members' motions for this meeting. First member's motion, proposed resolution under the interpretation and general clauses ordinance to extend the period for amending the air pollution control, air pollutant emission controlled vehicles regulation, which was laid on the table of this council on the 30th of October 2013. And I'll call upon Mr. Ho to speak and move the motion. Mr. Ho. President, as chairman of the Subcommittee on Air Pollution Control, Air Pollutant Emission Controlled Vehicles Regulation, I now move that the motion, as printed on the agenda, be passed. At the meeting of the House Committee on the 1st of November 2013, members agreed to set up a subcommittee to scrutinize the regulation. As the subcommittee requires more time for scrutiny, I urge members to support the motion to extend the scrutiny period to the 18th of December 2013. President, I urge members to support the motion. I now propose the question to you, and that is that the motion moved by Ms. Sid Ho be passed. Does any member wish to speak? And I'll put the question to you, and that is that the motion moved by Ms. Sid Ho be passed. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by majority, respectively, of each of the 2 groups of members present. I declare the motion passed. The second and the third members' motions are motion debates with no legislative effect. I've accepted the recommendations of the House Committee, that is, the movers of motions each may speak, including making a reply for up to 15 minutes, and have another 5 minutes to speak on the amendments. The movers of amendments each may speak for up to 10 minutes, and other members each may speak for up to 7 minutes. I am obliged to direct any member speaking in excess of the specified time to discontinue. Second member's motion.